AI video made huge strides this week. And in this video, I'm going to walk you through two of the biggest companies, Pika Labs and Runway ML. We're going to look at what they've actually accomplished. We're going to look at some of the examples, and I'm even going to show you how to create your own AI videos. Mind-blowing stuff. Smash subscribe and let's go. So this first video we have here is from Pika Labs, and needless to say, it is bananas. I'm going to go ahead and hit play so you can see what is possible, and we're going to look at some of the key aspects here. Let's hit play. So he types in, this person types in Elon Musk in a spacesuit, and that's what you get. Look how real this looks. If you're an ant, and you know what's really cool? You get these exact examples just by typing in words. You're typing in words. If you're an animator or a designer, your world is forever changed. It's forever changed. You need to start paying attention to this stuff. Look at this. Look at this stuff. This is so crazy. Oh my gosh. Let's keep going. It's crazy. Drop an image. You drop a still image in. This is what you get. This is pretty cool too. You can, you know, you could drop in still images, you can drop in moving images, and then it will overlay AI images on top of that, or it will bring your images to motion, which I'm going to show you how to do in this video. This is pretty cool too. If you've ever worked in design, or if you're sharing videos and stuff across different platforms, it's really annoying when stuff gets cut off. And you're like, how do I format this? Can you take another selfie? Can you take another headshot? You don't need to do that anymore because the AI will automatically fill in the blanks. Watch this. This is crazy. This is crazy too. Watch this. Don't like the top you were wearing in that video? Bah! Just change it. Just change it. Ooh, go blind. Why not? Put some sunglasses on you. Like, this is like the type of stuff that, you know, we kind of expect when it comes to like Photoshop, like, oh, move me over there, put some glasses on. Now you can do it with video. Now you can do it with video. Do you realize the implications? Like the ability to create B-roll that's custom to your situation, or create social media image video that's customized to your situation. It's unbelievable. You know, on the flip side, this makes me nervous because like, you're not going to know what's real anymore. You watch a video, don't believe your eyes because it could be AI generated. This is just bananas, bananas, bananas. So Pika just killing it. Pika Labs killing it with their release this week. And we'll be covering this in more detail in future videos. So smash subscribe if that's interesting to you, or leave a comment below if your mind is blown. I feel like Lex Friedman talking to Mark Zuckerberg and just having my brain completely exploded out of my cranium, right through my hat, just gone, busted, crazy. But I'm being a little hyperbolic here, but not so much. Now let's look at this other program, this other company, Runway ML. What they are doing with video is also equally crazy show. What I want to do is, I'm not going to show you the entire video because it's rather long. I'll put links below so you can check it out. But check out this film of the week. This is an AI-generated film. This is a creator. Someone, this is so crazy. There was a person just like you and me who created an AI-generated film. It's a pretty long film. But I'm just going to share this little quick trailer of it. This is AI generated. I mean, A, this guy's got an amazing haircut. But other than that, look at... I mean, look at this. Look at this. So again, I'm not going to show you the whole thing here. But what Runway is doing is really, really interesting. And, you know, when you think about the Cannes Film Festival, if you think about these big things that they're doing in Hollywood... That stuff doesn't, I'm not going to say it doesn't matter anymore, but this to me matters. This matters even more. than that. Like what you're going to be able to do with AI in filmmaking and video making, you're going to be able to create just spectacular works of art. I think on a much, much lower budget. So all those people in Hollywood that are striking, I get it, but you know, you are a lot more expensive than this, period. I don't care what you say. You are a lot more expensive. I don't care how pretty your face is. I don't care how funny you are. This stuff is just going to be just mind blowing stuff. So I want to show you another quick video, and then I'm going to get into some how to. I'm going to show you some of the cool tools in real time and kind of walk you through it. But I want to show you this video that they just dropped here for Runway. So you can kind of get a feel for what Runway is doing. It's a little bit different than Pika Labs, but there's a lot of crossover. It's mind blowing stuff. So what they're doing here is pretty dope. So again, what you're seeing here is Runway is giving you some cool tools for the creative person or even the professional person to turn still into moving, still photos into moving videos. These are going to be very compelling when it comes to social media, YouTube, maybe on your website. There's a lot of cool things you're gonna be able to do with this because video just performs better than still images in general. So I'm going to go ahead and open up my Runway account here, and I'm going to show you how easy it is to actually do this. And there's a lot of cool tools that you can use here. We're going to play with a couple of them. I'm going to start with this image tool, bringing images to life. So once you're plugged in here, you go start with image, and I'm just going to go ahead and find an image to drop in here. Give me a second. So here we have an image of me on the beach. So let's go ahead and generate it, and we're just going to see what happens. We're playing here, baby. We're playing. All right, so we've uploaded our video. We're ready to hit play and see what we've got. And I will say, you know, don't feel bad if you don't have an awesome, amazing body like this. Just exercise more. There's nothing wrong with exercise. Anyway, let's hit play and let's go. So you can see it's automatically, so the ocean looks amazing, by the way, seeing the waves move in the background. My face looks weird. This looks weird, but the ocean looks super, super dope. Let's try something else here. I want to try out this motion brush. So let's try out motion brush, and let's see what that looks like here too. All right, so motion brush. And what we're going to do is we're going to scroll over a certain area that we want to have motion. So again, I kind of like what's going on with the ocean. So let's kind of like, let's just, you know, again, all I'm doing is I'm coloring in the section that I want to have motion. All right. Da, 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 da. And we'll see what happens. You know, there's different things you can do here. I'm going to say I want to move it just slightly to the right, and maybe we want it to go down a little bit and then maybe out. Okay. And let's save it and generate and see what we've got. Okay, and our motion image is ready. So let's see what this does to the motion in the ocean. Yeah, it's still doing some weird stuff with my mouth. I don't know why it's doing that, but the ocean, look how amazing that ocean looks. That is so freaking cool. And this, so again, this was just automatically just start moving it, motioning it around. Let's try another image and let's see what we get. All right, let's try it a different image. So this is an image that was going viral this past week. It's an image of Taylor Swift kissing Andy Reid, Coach Andy Reid. And it's a fully AI generated image, but let's see what kind of motion comes from adding some motion to this text. Let's see what happens. Okay, so our video is done generating. Let's see what happens to my man Andy Reid and my girl Taylor here. And you also notice, again, They've got like, she's got like six fingers here. He's got six fingers. It's a little bit weird. But again, this is the stuff, this photo went super viral on Twitter. And you just got to be careful jumping to conclusions because this type of stuff is all over the place. Anyway, let's hit play. Let's see what it looks like. Look at these arms are kind of like meshing together, kind of. That is weird. And her fingers in the back. So super weird. Let's try one more example. Let's try to upload one more image and see what we can get from it. All right, so we're just processing a video of everybody's favorite plumber, Mario. And I'm excited to see what kind of motion gets put into this. Let's see how crazy this is going to look. How many fingers will Mario have? I don't know. But we are going to see what this looks like in just a second after the download finishes or the upload finishes. All right, so we're done uploading. Let's hit play. Let's see what we got here. I'm nervous. Let's see. Oh my gosh, it gets so weird. It's so weird. So, I mean, look, this stuff is really fascinating. You can see the proof is in the pudding. You can see what people are putting together. So what this says to me is that everything you've known about motion creation, video, photo, the way that we've done that before is dead, okay? There's a new way that's emerging, and there is going to be a real skill set here. Someone like me who just picked it up isn't going to be able to produce someone like me is not going to be able to produce one of these insanely amazing videos, right? Like this, for example. It's going to take practice. It's going to take some work. So it's going to be interesting to see who comes up with the best options and who is able to really excel in this field. Let's try another example here. Let's do some text. Let's generate a video with text. All right. So let me see here. What should I type? So I don't know why I thought of this, but we're going to find out what happens when we type in strong man lifts a woman holding a martini above his head. And here we go. Strongman lifts woman holding a martini above his head. I can already tell this is gonna be weird. Let's see what we get here. And I don't even know what to make of this. This is just ludicrous. Let's try a different one. This is just bananas. I don't even know. What is happening? Let's try something different. Scratch that. Let's do something a little easier, all right? A Super Mario petting a dog. You can see I'm in a Mario Brothers kind of mood today. So let's see what we get here. Okay, so look, just to start, this looks awesome. Look how awesome this looks. Do you see what I'm saying when I say animators are in trouble? Because all I had to do was tell it what to do and it did it. Let's hit play though. Let's see, it's probably gonna be weird. I mean, everything up to this point's been weird. Let's see what happens. Yeah, this dog, what is going on with this dog face? This dog face pony show. Yeah, obviously that's just insane. But I mean, starting out, it's incredible. I expect that this is only going to get better and better. And I only expect that there's going to be some killer high paying jobs in this role, because there's going to be some people that really excel at making spectacular art out of nothing. And frankly, I want to hear from you. If you're creating sick art, I'd love to talk to you about it. Maybe highlight you here on the channel. Hit me up, mark@marksavantmedia.com. It's mark@marksavantmedia.com. I want to see what you come up with. We're just at the tip of the iceberg here. Tons of incredible stuff happening. I'll catch you in the next episode to talk about it more. Thanks for subscribing. Peace.